To the story of Molly over the weekend when the dog was severely injured after being hit by a snowplow.
Since that time, Molly has inspired a generosity that has not only saved her life, but now she's saving the lives of other animals as well.
The sign outside reads Center for Advanced Veterinary Care.
Center for Advanced Veterinary Care.
But inside, it's more like Molly's personal publicist.
We've had calls from the UK, Holland, Canada, California, Virginia. The stories just touched so many people.
It has been a whirlwind few days since 3-year-old Molly arrived, all four legs broken and a very expensive recovery ahead that her owner couldn't afford.
And we didn't want to ask people for help because I don't want them to wonder, how are they spending my money? Is that what I would have done? So we haven't really asked for the help, but we really needed the help on this.
And help they received. Initially, the goal to save Molly was to raise $10,000 for her surgery and treatment. So far, this mug has managed to raise more than four times that, and now Molly is saving the lives of some of her fellow patients.
What's this cat's name?
His name's Sonny.
So Sonny,
yeah,
got a best friend.
He would have anyways.
Thanks to all the donations Molly has generated, animals like Sonny will also get life-saving surgery instead of being put down. Yep, fair to say she's building herself quite a legacy.
She's pretty much our shelter. So, you know, she has set up something for us that she will take care of other animals coming through the ER.
As for Molly, she's recovering slowly. Even going you-know-what is kind of a hassle, but she's getting there.
She's got a long road, but dogs are amazing. You know, she wants to get up today. She's kind of trying to get herself up.
She'll do it. Molly's owner continues to be extremely grateful for the generosity that has saved his pet. Unfortunately, she won't be home for Christmas, as Molly's going to have to spend at least the next couple of weeks recovering from her extensive surgery.